our desperate cries.
It covers He certainly didn't wait for us to straighten our lives out before he went to the cross. Even though we were sinners, Christ died for us. So we want to offer an invitation right now for anyone who wants to begin a relationship with Jesus as Savior. It's very simple. The Bible tells us we must do two things to be saved. Speak with your mouth that Jesus Christ is your Lord, and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead. And that's it. It's that simple. So right now, I want you to ask yourself if you truly believe that God raised Jesus from the dead.
With trumpet sound, oh, may I then